Welcome to Back to Basics. In this episode, we will explore how self-service data environments empower users with simplified data access while still maintaining governance and compliance standards. We'll discuss some of the ways you can organize data into domains or problem spaces for more efficient access. Self-service environments can transform your organization by eliminating barriers like gatekeepers and manual processes. Let's see how this works. Imagine a medical organization's data scattered across unorganized silos. It becomes an uphill task for different teams to find relevant data sets. Structuring data into functional domains or virtual folders based on purpose or characteristics of the data can address these challenges. For our medical organization, they could have a patient data domain focused on patient demographics and treatment records, a clinical domain for clinical data sets and research findings, and a finance data domain dealing with financial payment records related to patient billing. Organizing data in this way simplifies discovery and access of relevant data sets for different departments. You can also align data into value stream domains based on specific business processes. Within our medical organization, you can see a patient care value stream coordinating care delivery across departments, an operational efficiency domain focusing on process optimization, and a clinical research domain concentrating on clinical trial datasets. Next, let's take a look at the roles within our self-service environment: data producers and consumers. Data producers curate domain-specific datasets, such as patient data with quality control measures like documentation and metadata for streamlined discovery. Producers publish these assets into the data catalog, specifying access controls before sharing more broadly. To maintain governance, your data producers label their datasets with appropriate licensing information, medical compliance, and defined approval controls before publishing. Data consumers discover these published assets tailored to their role-specific tasks. For instance, data scientists might prefer Amazon SageMaker notebooks, while analysts opt for Amazon QuickSight dashboards. Lastly, consumers leverage a business data catalog, a searchable metadata catalog to find available data sets within their domains and access controls. Now that we've discussed producers and consumers, let's bring it all together with Amazon DataZone. Amazon DataZone is a platform that allows you to create self-service data environments for your organization. It consists of domains which define the boundaries for data sharing and consumption. Domains can be aligned with your organization's departments or objectives, such as patient care, clinical research, or finance. Fine-grained access controls protect sensitive data from unauthorized access. You can set permissions at various levels to ensure only authorized individuals can view or manipulate specific datasets. Metadata catalogs enable efficient discovery of datasets through search functionality based on specific licensing or medical tagging taxonomy. For example, Amazon DataZone could simplify your process of finding and using data for informed decision-making across various departments. Amazon DataZone seamlessly integrates with your existing systems and workflows through APIs, allowing easy connection with custom medical solutions or other analytics tools. Self-service data environments empower your users, but require making proper training available for effective utilization. Implementing self-service with a lack of data quality controls can lead to poor business outcomes, making it essential for you to implement processes and tools for data profiling, cleansing, validation, and monitoring. And that's it. Protected and simplified self-service data environments with Amazon DataZone. Check out the links in the description for more details. Thanks for watching Back to Basics. See you next time.